مامانی
کجایی؟ مای فرنس بیانگزه هستم، خوش اومدید به پارت پنجم در کوئری. امیدوارم آخر هفته خوبی داشته باشید، الان چون قرار از الان به بعد بترسیم و جامونو خیس کنیم. معلوم نیست داخل این جنگل بزرگ چی در انتظارمونه، ولی باید بریم داخل این جنگل. بدون هیچ معطلی لیتس گو. واقعا پارت افتضاحی بود.
I don't even know what it was. It was so fast and there was a hunter and it was just Oh, Abby.
Abigail. زیاد استرس نگید.
روشم. Oh, try drawing. Drawing what? Can you draw what attacked you?
حتی خواهش کارش کنیم کشیدش اسکلی. خب بعدش. And I'm here. Thank you.
Nick. Hey, buddy. Can you tell me what those guys did to you?
Gosh, did.
He's super out of it.
Yeah. The hunter.
Yeah. There was a guy. There was something else. Some kind of animal.
What kind of animal?
No, I only saw a dude trying to take him away. It's probably just disoriented, that's all.
But that's like جای زخم گاز می‌بینی. مردای گازش گرفت. خودش می‌کشیدش.
Abby.
Yeah, she's okay, dude. She's right over there.
Because teeth were on top of me. I think it was a bear.
Full-size bear would have crushed him. There's no way.
I thought we don't get bears around here.
No.
Oh fuck.
Look at that. Oh shit.
That black stuff? That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is really bad, dude.
پاشا پشماله بود. با فشار بیارین دیگه خونش به هم بیاد.
Sorry.
بنده خود خونش به هم بیاد.
It's okay.
Fuck that.
احمق بگو پاچه ببند پاشو.
We should amputate.
Huh?
We should cut it off before the infection spreads.
What?
بابا خفه شو، فیلم هندی زیاد دیدی. تأخیرش کن.
Why would we do that?
I don't know, man. Look at that black stuff.
What do you think it is?
Do I look like a doctor?
کی داره ما رو نگاه میکنه؟ گانو در بیار بودو. باید در کمپ بچه ها زیادیم، سر صدا کنیم که بترسه.
Sort of.
Brian, what if it's Jacob or Emma?
What if it's not?
Be careful.
Shelly Knacko. Boom! That's time for a bacho.
You were aiming for a cluster of threatening branches. You sure showed them what's what.
Mazda, you're not paranoid. ما حالا معذرت خواهی میکنیم، احترام واجبه.
Sorry, I just kind of lost it a little bit.
It's okay. Just maybe try not to waste the ammo next time you get freaked out.
Damn. Yeah, you're right. So what? We're thinking it was just the wind or something? Because still a little freaked out.
باد که نبود، داشتن نگاه میکنم آرو.
The wind.
ولی خوب.
Let's go with that.
Great. Going with it. All right. So, Lodge is sounding pretty good right about now, yeah?
Baba, you know, Harum Zode. Hey, Nicky, come back.
No, don't shoot!
Oh, God, don't shoot.
I'm here to save you.
Holy shit. Nick. Is he okay?
Nick and Abby were attacked. In the woods.
Hey, does anybody have any dry clothes? I'm fucking freezing.
All our bags are still in the minivan.
Ay, bobo. Emma kurtus واقعا.
Jacob. Where's Emma?
Fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. I left Emma on the island and I told her I'd be right back.
Ouch. Wait, the island?
Yeah, why?
Well, no, I just thought I saw someone over there before.
Someone?
No, I don't know. It's probably nothing.
I left her out there alone.
Well, I think we're gonna head to the lodge.
Also, why are you covered in what I hope is strawberry jelly?
Oh, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's blood. It was this guy with like, he had like a bottle thing. I don't know, dude, it's like a really long story.
Ew.
Yeah, no, it's super fucked up.
Oh,
Jesus Christ, I can't believe I haven't told you this yet. I saw a fucking body in the lake.
Like, a dead one?
Bale,
oh, no. One of the swimmers from the varsity swim team, he got lost on the way to practice, and it was... Yes, a dead one, dumbass.
Of course you did, Jacob.
No, for real,
I did. I figured it must have been one of the counselors that didn't show up, but I couldn't tell, because it was like all bloaty and gross.
Something's not right.
I gotta go get Emma.
Excuse me.
Hey, I need this, okay? It's not safe out there.
Dude, we gotta protect Nick and Abby.
Yeah, and I need to save Emma, alright? She's out there alone.
You don't even know if she's in trouble.
You don't even know if you're in trouble.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No, I'm trying to save my girlfriend's life, asshole.
Yeah, I don't think she's your girlfriend, dude. What? Get...
Oh, ولش کن دیگه. بوم. اه. ما هیچ درست زدم.
We're in a real mess here, guys.
ما خواستم بزنمش واقعا. ببخشید. دوستشم بزنمش.
Jacob, we're keeping this. Nick and Abby are injured. We need protection. There's someone around here. Ryan.
Sorry.
This is bullshit.
Make sure she's safe. If she's on the island, she's definitely fine.
اصلا نه بود.
And what, risk another run-in with Captain Deliverance? No thanks, okay? There's probably another boat by the zipline. Either way, I can make it to the island from there.
We need to get back to the lodge. Try to get help.
How? Nick can't walk properly. But yeah, I have an idea.
فکرت دوست داشتم ولی به نظرم منطق بود که اصلا به اینا بدیم چون اینا یه زخمی هم دارن ما حالا میتونیم سگ بود داریم ولی دلیل منطقی نمیشه
اوکی let's see what tonight brings اوکی here's a riddle for you what's got two thumbs and is suddenly riding solo on a freaky island in the dark this fool well one thumb one available thumb And it was here, on a strange, uninhabited island, that this brave young soul found herself. Okay, full disclosure. I've suddenly found myself on a strange, tiny little island, all alone, with nothing to do but show you guys around. So, there's a treehouse over there. I'm gonna go and see if I can't dish out some of that sweet, sweet panoramic goodness. Because here's the thing. Not that I want to go back, because I don't. But even if I did, I can't. Because then I'd look like the super needy one when he was the one who stormed off in the first place. God, you know what? Sorry, I'm venting. Well, explorer venting. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. To the treehouse, fellow explorers!
How many followers do you have now? Oh, why do I have a lot of friends? بریم فال تاروت میتونیم پیدا کنیم.
And this is the meeting shelter. It's a shelter.
مرسی از
where you
توضیحات زیباتون.
Meet at. Okay, I'm trying really hard to make this interesting, but sometimes a thing just is what it is. I think I've made my point. So this island is like an unexcavated part of the quarry that rewilded itself after it flooded into the lake. Pretty cool, huh? You know, when I was little, I used to think that islands just kind of would float in the middle of the water, kind of like an airbed. But I'm older and wiser now, and realize that not everything's always as it seems. Kind of like how you thought you were just having a hot summer fling, and then it turns into babysitting a big hairy man child. He's all sad because you don't want to go steady with him and write him love letters every freaking day. And while we're talking about it, you don't mind that we're talking about it, right? Why is it up to me to justify my feelings when he's the one who got all blah about it, you know? Oh, look. A metaphor in the narrative, by mean a fork in the road. How fitting. Here's the big question. Do I take the high road, literally, and forget about it? Or do I continue on the path I'm on and keep ranting about my stupid dumb life? I guess since this isn't live, the choice is up to me.
فکر کنم هر مسیری رو برم یه مسیر انتخاب میشه. من اینو میرم.
Ah, what the hell? We're in it now anyway. Well and truly in the thick of it. Because you know what else? I was really excited
for
the next
کنی.
Part of my life, you know? I mean, the summer was great, but what's next? I mean, come on.
بلاگ این دختر خانم زیبا شه, میدونی؟ کسل کننده نباشه.
I know, but this Hackett's Quarry will just be but a distant memory, and you know, it's just one night, and you have to make the most of all your opportunities, and yada, yada, yada. I guess I just don't want to have to settle for what's around me, you know? Abby sees me as this confident person, but really? I'm just desperate to stay afloat in a world where everyone wants to be different.
والا این گوشیش چرا قوه‌ای داره؟ همه جا روشن کرده. ماشاءالله ماشاءالله. مدل گوشی چی خانومی؟ شما رو هم توش تایید میکنه.
This is actually kind of fun. I feel like this is the first time I've been alone all summer.
گلوم گرفت.
Kind of like it. I guess that kind of reinforces the whole Jacob thing. I know the plan was for him to come get me, but now that I'm by myself, kind of like it. Sorry, Jacob. If you're watching, nothing personal. It's a me thing. We're cool, right? Yeah, we're cool.
اینترنتش قطع اون بالا. ضبط در خود رو آنتنش. با کی داره حرف داره ضبط میکنه؟ داره عصبی شد.
Actually, no, we're not cool. You left me here on this freaky ass island. I'm so gonna make you pay for this. In fact, let's do this. Idea time. What'll it be? Tie his shoelaces together? No, too slapstick. I'm not even sure Jacob knows how to tie his shoelaces, to be totally honest.
He just charge neither antenna.
Lexus in his drink.
I gotta zap to corner.
Think that's a felony.
I'm not talking about that point to corner.
I'd say throw your ideas down in the comments, but we'll all be long gone by the time this uploads. Maybe I should do a series of pranks, though. No, no, those videos always seem so staged. God, whatever happened to good old-fashioned authenticity?
لعنت بهت. خواهی منو بترسونی بترسون دیگه. این مسخره بازی ها چیه؟ اوه. بریم بالا.
I guess I gotta do this one-handed, huh?
یکی پشتمونه. نه نه بود. نور گوشی اون بود.
That didn't sound great.
بله دفعه که پشتمون بود.
Just thought you should know. I am nailing this ladder climbing.
بچه ها بریم بالا اصلا. من بچه رفتم. من احمقم. ولی خوبه. امر
جامعون. By a blindfolded man who used only the finest rotting wood, rusty nails, and donkey spit that
might خانوم ناراضیه همش قرد میزنه نگاه کن.
Honey, I'm home. What's that now? I forgot the children's bedtime. Well now, that's a fine how do you do? Take it all in, folks. That's the summer camp experience right there and Oh look. It seems somebody forgot to clear the place out. I guess one of the kids left their stuff or maybe one of the guys back there.
علی داره.
I don't recognize this.
عجیب میشه. گفتم.
Did you hear that? Looks like we have a choice on our hands. Do we snoop through someone else's belongings or do we open the spooky trap door and die a horrible painful death? There are literally
no قسمت قبل دیدیم پیر زن چرا قو گرفت تو گشتن کیف باز کردن دریچه کیفو میگردیم شاید توش چیزی پیدا کرده
bag it is and you know what I'm putting some clothes on this is all you're getting
احتمالا زد باد بوده اون بالا چیز خاصی نبوده میدونی منم میدونم اگه نمیگشتم اینا شاید پیدا نمیکردم
فان اوکی سو آی ثینک دیرز سامثینگ اپ دیر اند ایت از نات گون میک می جامپ آی کن پرامیس یو دات مچ
اوکی کنم به شوکرام
بای کرول ورلد دی فاینل کرتن از کالینگ اند دیرز نو تایم فور ان انکور
مامانه کجایی؟ چه دل جرأتی داری دختر بخورمت قربونت بشم من نجاتت میدم
دره دره
عمرم بذارم ببینیم ازش خوش آمون با این آدم چه ساختیه ولی خوش آمون دل و جرعتش تنها چیزی فرار نه من فرار میکردم فکر کنم اون سرعتش ازم بیشتره فرار میکنم استفاده از دریچه رو بود بوی دلده بوی برو بلا برو بلا برو بلا دخترک چموش برو بلا بزن تو کلش برد نمیده جلوشو بگیره ولی آفرین خوش آمد ازت عشق کردم اصلا عشق بابا تو کی بودی هم عکس گرفتی هم شوکر زدی کم بود دیگه بگیری دختر باحالی بود آبی گیر کنم
Are you
in pain?
نه بابا این چیه دیگه
I'm really hungry
بابا اینم بامزه است مثلا نمک دون
Oh, man, I can eat a horse.
Well, I don't know if we'll be able to find you a horse, but maybe some granola.
Oh, yuck! I hate granola.
Not gonna make you go to the tab deal, Misha. Hey, Taro. Oh, وقتش میام تو بولد خدا. قدرت میتواند حیرت انگیز باشد. با دانستن قدرت خالص خود، دستیابی به انرژی شناخته نشده، به گمانم نیروهای درون همه ما هستند و دستی میدهند و با دیگری میگیرند. چون من تاروت خون نیستم اینجوری میشه، میدونید؟ چون اون بخونه بهتره.
This will open the nurse's station. Should be plenty of stuff in there.
Well, hopefully we can just get him cleaned up for now. I'll get you something to eat.
You and I are going to find a landline.
Oh, yeah. Isn't there one in Mr. H's office?
Yep. We'll come meet you.
Copy that.
Do you think that whatever attacked them out there is, I don't know, has their scent or something?
What?
I don't know. Like, what if it got a taste for blood and now it's going to track them down?
I doubt it.
I just feel like if we stick with them, we're sitting ducks. I don't know.
I really don't think that whatever attacked them out in the woods is gonna get into
the
lodge.
جان یکم ترسوه. منم انتخاب بدی کردم واسش.
Yeah, you're probably right.
همون حرفو می‌زدم.
Come on. Let's go call for backup.
It's pretty weird to see this place so dead.
You never came down here at night while camp was in session?
What? No, did you?
A couple times. Yeah.
الان میاد اینجا. What the fuck?
Where are you going?
I thought I just heard my name.
I didn't hear anything.
والا من اسمش شنیدم.
I don't think Nick's injuries are as bad as we thought.
Well, that's good news.
Yeah.
So what now?
We got a call for help.
ما الان توی این اتاق یه دوربین مخفی داشتیم یاد باشه. یه اتاق مخفی.
Mr. H?
اصلا ها بلاخره بداشتیم.
Okay, then 911.
You mean 911? Who says 911?
I don't know.
Anyway, yeah, but like what... should I ask for, like, police, ambulance?
Huh.
Oh, زنگ بزن police.
Cops.
اون مرده میاد فکر کنم.
So they'll say 911, what's your emergency? And then I say, help, my friends may have been attacked by a bear, or maybe not a bear, but definitely an animal with teeth. And we're not
بابا
sure
چقدر گوه میخوری تو زنگ بزن دیگه بابا
so
من بگرم نمیکشم
mounting an attack on us right now and we really need backup.
تو مخ.
Yeah that's good.
Okay.
من تلفن قطع فکر کنم. نه وصله.
911. What's wrong?
چه اورژانس گفت. آدم بی‌شرفیه.
Well, that's weird.
Phones go dead sometimes out here.
Right when you're about to call the cops, though?
It's a coincidence.
Did you try the hang-up thingy?
What?
Here.
دقیقاً قطع کرد. آدم هرس‌داری.
What are you doing?
I don't know. It's what they do in movies when the phone goes dead. You tap on the little thingy.
We're not in a movie.
Okay, well, you know, how do you know that? Maybe that's just what they want you to think, man.
Okay, so this phone's a no-go. No one has signal. Is there anywhere else in the camp that has a landline?
Well, not a landline.
What?
The radio hut has some old broadcast gear.
What the fuck?
Where did you do your announcements?
Telefone jawab
to. Where I curate my sweet summer jams, yeah, and where I do the PA announcements. It has some old equipment there. I think we could probably rig something up and get a message out.
All right, yeah. Let's head over there and see if we can contact somebody. Put that back, Dylan.
Oh,
you gotta be fucking crazy if you think I'm gonna go out there without something to defend myself.
It's more of a safety concern.
Oh, do you think I'm gonna shoot my eye out?
Or your whole head?
Don't be a dick, man. I know how to use this.
برو گم شو بابا تام پدر سگ
it's probably the weather
بابا تو گوه نخور
what weather Ryan
چرا اصلا این کدلس
maybe it was the bears
bear and why does everyone blame everything on bears okay so for the sake of argument what if that bear that cut our phone line and just cut out all the power what if that bear is waiting for us out in the hallway
fair point
thank you
حالا حالا قبول کن ولی به نظرم باید میرفتیم اول تو اون اتاقه الان شد یه چیزی بچه ها انتخاب خیلی بد کردم اگه بد کردم تو کامنت رو بنویسیم ولی به نظرم خیلی رایان تو مخمه کاراش خیلی تو مخیه فیریکیه حال نمی کنم باش
Do you think she really needs it, though?
She needs it just as much as we do.
She's staying in the lodge. We're going out there.
You literally just said there might be something dangerous in the lodge.
When?
Like 20 seconds ago.
Okay, sure. But that's because I really wanted the gun.
Just give her the gun, man.
Oh, راست می بشه بده ولش کن. حاجی تو فنگو نگه داریم شب بتونیم خودمون زنده نگه داریم. حالا ما بریم بیرون جلب توجه واسه ما میشه یعنی اون میاد سمت ما پس تفنگو نگه میداری
No fuck that I'm keeping it
Dude if the hunter guys come back she's basically a sitting duck in here you're being really selfish right now it's not a good look on you
No I'm just being safe
I can't believe you're being such an asshole right now
عوضی بود سر بود زنگ پلیس قطع کردی تو
You don't tell me what to do man okay I'm sorry but it's not gonna happen
What are we even talking about Just give her the gun We don't need it. We already have a gun. Fuck.
آخه من به تو بیشور اعتماد ندارم. آه همین خوبه. مال خودتو بهش بده.
Dude, why don't you just give her your gun?
I can't believe you're being such an asshole.
Right back at you, Buster.
Seriously, is this worth fighting for?
No, not with your argument.
Oh, okay. So now you just want to win the fight. Not cool, man. Not cool.
اصلاً شده به نظرت؟ خوشش نیاد به انا بیشوره می چایی کرد تو بخمه نه مزاهم نشدی توفنگ من برای تو ببین اگر توفنگش نداده باشه اونم ولی اونم کرم داره
چین اپ بگ گای I wouldn't really know what to do with it okay I trust you
ها خوبه اینجا بهتر شد تو فنگی شد
نه تو فنگی مولان داریم
حسو بکر دستشون به نظرم خیلی بهتر شد اینطوری اوه 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 الان جیکوبی نه 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 دختره ایم آی 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 اون سرسده این داره بپر فقط بپر باخت مردم دختر من تو معذرت میخوام
بینگو
باخت نه آهنگ خفنی. خیلی خوش آمد از آهنگ. سوش شبیه صدای جیغ این زنجیره بود. بعدش فهمیدم آهنگ داره میخونه. شوکرم خراب شد. خیلی خفن بود. از دختر خوشم آمد. بچه شاید حق داشت. جیکوب اسکول بود. نظرم. بنظرم خیلی دختر دل جرأت داریه. حول نکرد تو این شرایط.
To see you. Good to see you.
خیلی مخلصم.
A time again,
is it? پیشونیت بانو. ببین واسم چی آوردی؟
Strength.
بله.
Strength can be surprising. Knowing one's own raw power, tapping into it, tapping into a previously unknown energy. I suppose there are forces at work within us all. And with one hand it gives, and with the other it could rip away.
خب، آخرش چی شد؟
As always, there's more to see. And as always, the choice is yours. Would you like to see more?
بله، من تارود پیدا کردم که کمکم کنی. چیکار کردی؟
So it's goodbye again.
با من خداحافظی نکن.
I'll leave you with this. Remember who your friends are. Remember who's looking out for you.
اوه، دوستام کیان؟ کیا؟ باید محافظت میکنه. جمله خیلی دارک شد. باید بگم که ول پارت پنجم دکوری تموم شد. امیدوارم خوشتون باشه از این پارت و واسه دوستتون بفرستید و این جمعه رو با هم لذت کامل برده باشید. بس بدونش مطلی تا هفته آینده. دوستتون دارم خیلی زیاد. این ست پیجین زیر میاد فالو کن تا دلت نخواد. هر کدوم مطابق خاص خوش داره و گود بای.